Okay, so the kids are getting their bathing suits on because they were getting really antsy in the video. But I just wanted to say that this week we did some really cool things with the kids. We went on some adventures in Lebanon, whereas last week was more of like a settling week and just getting into our routine and getting into a rhythm and just kind of decompressing from the crazy summer that we had so far. This is Mike's fourth time in Lebanon, and obviously I've been coming since I was a little kid because my dad grew up here and my grandparents always lived here, and my dad's brother and his family lived here. So I've been coming since I was little, and over the years I've done and seen some pretty amazing things in Lebanon. But even though the country is small, it's the size of Rhode Island, but there are so many amazing, beautiful things to do and see here that I feel like I haven't even done everything, even though I've been coming for 30 years. From ancient Roman and Byzantine ruins to thousands of year old cedar forests to these little summer beach towns on the Mediterranean, there's truly something for everyone here. And there's just so much to see and do in a short time. So we did a few things this week that the kids would like, and we can't wait to share some of those things with you.
My bed with pain. I hope that one day I'll feel better.
Okay, so one of the things that we did this week was visit this old fishing village, this old port city called Jebel. I think in English it's called Byblos, and it's like multiple thousand year old village with stone-lined streets, and it's right on the Mediterranean Sea. It's right on the coast, and there are old souks and like a bazaar there that you can walk through with sellers selling different things like soap that's made of olive oil and traditional like Lebanese clothing and shoes and little ceramic things that people paint and make. So it was really cool to bring the kids there. We saw people fishing off the pier with like these really old-fashioned fishing poles.
Do you like that one?
So So the second thing that we did this week was we went to Jeita Grotto, which is a limestone cavern, like a limestone cave with stalagmites and stalactites. I can't remember which one comes down from the ceiling and which one goes up from the ground, but basically there are these huge caves that were underwater a long, long, long time ago, like millions of years ago. As water drips through the cave, it gets calcified, or like a calcium like gets in the water, and it drips through these limestone caves and creates these, they kind of look like drip castles, like sand drip castles, or like wax falls down a candle. It's like so hard to explain, but they were amazing. And Mike and I went the first time he came to Lebanon after we got married. And my dad and my sister and I brought Mike there. And we said this time just having the kids there made it even more spectacular, because we were looking at it through their eyes and it was the coolest thing. There's an upper grotto where you walk through, and then there's a lower grotto where that has like a river running through it. So you get on a boat and it's like a 15-minute run through this river in a cave. And yeah, it was like the coolest thing. And Cash fell asleep when we got on the boat, actually a little bit before we got on the boat, so he missed the whole boat ride. But yeah, he was so cute sleeping on me. Will, how was Jeita Grotto? What did you think about it?
Oh, a bug was on it.
Say it louder.
Did you just wake up?
Yeah.
How was your sleep?
Not good.
Not good?
Bad.
It was a bad sleep?
Yeah.
Why? Okay, so our favorite thing that we did this week was visit the little port city of, do you remember what it was called, Will?
No.
Cashy, do you remember what it was called?
No.
Daddy, do you remember what it was called?
No.
Batroun!
Batroun!
Yeah! That was the coolest thing that we did this week. It's this old city that's kind of been like revitalized as a summer, little summer beach town.
I thought you said you loved you.
What, honey? Can you see any cracks in the wall?
You didn't even dip your toes in, but I believe you just took your time.
I thought you said you loved the ocean. Standing at the shore.
What did you order?
You didn't even dip your toes in. I can't believe I just took you home. You and me by the sea, working on our tan lines. Tangerine dream, I watch you swim, I watch you dive. We could pretend it's always like this. Let's pretend it's always like this. Let's get rich, live like kings. Let's get red like lobsters. Factor 50 on my skin, fighting off the monsters. Let's pretend it's always like this. And let's collect some pretty pictures. Yeah.
Good job!
Tea glass into my hand. Can't reach me.
rocks in your toes?
Just coasting, good mood. Your skin on my skin, posing in a photo booth. The scent of vanilla from your shampoo. And we move only when we have to. We're fresher than daisies, driving me crazy, driving at high speeds. Hit me like Tyson when pillow fighting up in the ensuite. You float like a butterfly, sting like a bee, give me a nosebleed. Life's a beach, I'm a sexy beast. I thought you said you loved the ocean when we were standing at the shore. You didn't even dip your toes in. I can't believe I just took you home. I thought you said you loved the ocean when we were standing at the shore. You didn't even dip your toes in. I can't believe I just took you home. You said you loved the ocean when we were standing at the shore. You didn't even dip your toes in. I can't believe I just took you home.